please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and support. Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I have come to show you making of this Zardozi beadwork design in eclat. This type of simple designing will really gives an authentic look. And it's a pattern of Ari or the Magamba, but I'm gonna show you using the normal stitching needle also we can create this type of designer pattern very easily at home. So let's quickly start with this designing. And I'll be using this will be rich in volume, also the thickness will be more. And the gold zari thread with the hemming needle number 9. Sugar beads of golden color, and these are golden beads of small size, ball chain lace gold color, fevicryl fabric glue. These are the materials which I'm going to use for the designing, and the materials which I'm showing is easily available in the fancy or the tailoring materials. And on the neckline, I'll be giving the chain stitch using the normal stitching hemming needle, and this would be the zari thread of single strand. It's just so simple, making the loop and pulling the thread to another side will create the chains like this. This would be with the normal stitching needle and is called as chain stitch. And if you know working with an Ari needle, you can give Ari chain stitches same like how I'm showing. But most of my requesters don't know how to work with an Ari needle. So as per their request, I'll be showing using the normal stitching needle. Also, we can create this type of designer patterns easily. Like this on the complete neckline, I'll be giving the chain stitch of 2 lines, leaving a little gap in between, so that in between I'll be sticking the chain ball lace. For the Ari or the Magam work patterns, highlighting of the neckline is very important. So here we are highlighting with the chain stitch on both the sides. In the center it would be with the ball chain stitch. Now this would be of 2 lines chain stitch, and in between I'd be applying the glue to stick the chain ball lace. Instead of chain ball lace, you can also use the stone lace or any beads. On this glue I'd be sticking the chain ball lace. And this will take some time to dry. In the meantime, I'll stitch the golden beads. Firstly, I'll stitch the golden beads of medium size, followed with the sugar bead in the center, leaving a little gap, maintaining the same gap between all the beads. This is how the cycle will be followed: the golden bead with the sugar bead, maintaining a small gap in between. These are very creative patterns. You can also try this for already stitched blouses to convert into designer blouses or for any types of garments. This is how the sequence will be followed, and next to this I would be cutting the zardozi of nearly 1 cm in length, also half of this length. So this much length I would be cutting, which is of 1 cm and a very small size. of this size. This would be of very small size. Now near this golden bead, I will stitch a loop with the zardozi like this. Also in the center with this small string in between. And near this sugar bead, I'll stitch the golden bead followed with the sugar bead like this, giving the hanging look. So in the center, I'll give the stitch with the golden. On this golden bead, I'll stitch with the zardozi, making a loop like this, followed with the string in between. This is how we have to stitch completely on the neckline. Now it will be followed with the golden bead and the sugar bead. I hope this pattern is clear to you now. Having any doubts, you can write to me in the comment section. And these are really very creative patterns which we can make with the normal stitching needle also. Ensure to maintain an uniformity. And finally, this chain bow lace is completely dry. I'll give an invisible so that even after the pre-print portions also it will not come out. So leaving 2 or 3 balls, I'll give an invisible stitch on this chain bow lace. And I'm done with the neckline. This is how it looks. See how beautiful it's been designed using the normal stitching needle. I hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. Please do leave your valuable comments on this pattern, which really means a lot to me, and it will motivate me to create this type of patterns and present in front of you. And if you want to make this to be done outside, it's really very expensive, but you can make with an affordable price, isn't it? Hope you have enjoyed watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also, do share this video in your community or circles, may be useful to others. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications whenever I upload without missing it. Until then, see you all. Bye for now.